growing a beard. He got into a heated argument with a coworker a couple of weeks ago, according to this coworker's wife. It was over whether Islam is a peaceful religion. That coworker was among those who was killed in the attack. Police are also focusing now more on